for coverage you can count on 24 hours a day. Frank Robertson. Kelly Ring. Roy Leep. Andy Hardy. Channel 13 Eyewitness News tonight.
Good evening, I'm Frank Robertson.
And I'm Kelly Ring, and our top story tonight, guns and children. The mix turns tragic once again. A 13-year-old Tampa girl was rushed to the hospital tonight, shot accidentally by her 14-year-old brother. It happened about an hour and a half ago in Central Park Village Projects. That's where Eyewitness News reporter Bob Barnard is to tell us what's going on. Bob?
Well, Kelly, a lot of these details are coming out just as we speak. What I have been told by Tampa police is that the shooting happened in an upstairs apartment here, and that the 14-year-old boy who was actually right around here, and I just spoke to him, he says that he was in his room, that he had found the gun, did not know it was loaded, and that when he told his sister to get out of the room, that he pointed the gun at her and fired, didn't realize, again, that it was loaded. It hit her in the back. Now, she's been taken to Tampa General Hospital. I am told that she is in surgery. She is in critical condition. However, we don't believe the wound is life-threatening. She was shot in the back. It happened at about 9:10 here tonight, and that's the young man going inside. He said he would talk to us. He has not been charged. Authorities say that they want to have detectives and the state's attorneys investigate this case before they decide what to do with the boy. The gun apparently was given away at the scene here. It has not been recovered, and police say that they will begin their search for that weapon tomorrow morning. Kelly?
Bob, what about their parents? Were they home at the time?
Apparently, a lot of people were home. It's the grandmother's apartment. The children's grandmother was here. The mother has gone to the hospital to be with the 13-year-old.